Kinda wish the game didn't lose focus. Or pause when I lose focus. That nice pause screen. We never really did take a good look at it. It's got cute little dude holding a revolver. Evil eyes at the top. A couple of bullets. Dead bullets. Lots of dead bullets. And bullet bats. And a mouse. I don't think we've seen a mouse in the game, have we? Hourglass. Don't remember seeing a mouse. That's... oh, so curious. Bunch of candles. Let's do a test real quick. I want to see something happen here, so, I click, and, oh, you know what? Let's do this. So, press that. Alright. So now I'm out of the game, and the last thing I used in the game was the controller. Once I click on this, though... alright. Okay, so that's fine. Now let's see what happens if I do this. Yep. There's me going to Reddit. There's me going to Dark Souls Reddit. So, if the mouse is the currently selected control scheme, it shows up even when I'm browsing the internet. It's really great. Anyway... I just got back from watching a movie that was so obnoxious to me that I don't even feel like mentioning it. And I'm sure many people agree. This is actually one of my not so unpopular opinions. We'll mention it perhaps sometime in the next decade. For now, just assume I didn't like it and I don't recommend it. Although, it's one of those movies that's kind of a must-see just by its nature, but it's kind of not recommended also by what it is when you actually see it. Sort of getting set up here. It's the only reason why I'm late is that movie. I guess I'm not technically late in the grand scheme of things, at least in relation to past couple times. I don't know. So technically, I might not be late. Sort of fine, I guess. Probably sounds halfway decent, I don't really know. I don't know how any of these things work. What are computers, anyway? That might be a little too comfortable. I did my hair today, but I just recently fucked it up. It's got a nice audio cue for when they send their spells out, so that's pretty cool. Those guys have it too. It's a different one, but... audio cues are great. Great way to make your game a lot more understandable. It's almost like necessary for a certain amount of polish. Definitely don't neglect audio if you're making a game. Helps to get audio right, for sure. It's actually interesting to talk about it because, I think a lot of people get... They hear more often than not, talks about visuals. Like, how do we make the visuals right? How do we make the visuals readable and understandable and teach the player and that kind of thing? Like, make bosses look dangerous, make their enemies... Make the enemy's attacks look like they're gonna hurt you, you know, make things... I mean, those bullets are very red and very glowy. It's all part of the design process. It's all thought out. Mac-10? Fireplace. If we want, we can go to an extra level down there, but do we want? I've sort of been feeling like it's not worth it because it requires two keys to access, and that costs a lot. I mean, I know I start with one, but that means we have to skip a whole chest, essentially, just to get down there. Unless we get really lucky. Lodestone amulet. As well as a key for sale. It's always nice to have a key for sale. Ooh, it's always nice to get free stuff, too. Damn you. That means we need to buy something, so let's see. If this was 35 and this was 25, clearly it's cheaper to risk this chest than it is to buy anything. And it sucks. What I got kind of sucks, but whatever. We got the Mac 10 anyway. What is this? Quite a bit of damage. Knocked him out really fast. I gotta stand pretty close to him to get optimal effect on these. Ah, dang it! I could have easily blanked that, but I didn't recognize his pattern at all. Hey! Free stuff again. Glacier, refill your trays. Alright. We ended up getting our shield back. The Gungeon proper. Uh-oh. Some of the tracks in this game I really like. Some of the music. Others are just like kind of background noise, but some of the tracks I think are really cool. None of them are bad though, by any means. In my opinion. Haven't analyzed them closely, but they all get the job done. Oh, this is a sucky shop. That sucks. Dude, I bought this at one point, back before I knew what to do with it. Oops. So that must have been silly to watch, but basically I bought that primer and didn't realize what I was even supposed to do with it at all. I essentially wasted it. Although there is a chance that you can buy it, know what to do with it, and still not succeed in your quest on that run, because you might not make it to the room where you need to turn it in. So it's still possible that I just didn't get a chance to turn it in, but I wouldn't have known what to do with it. I don't remember what exactly happened that run, but I certainly didn't complete the quest. More? Oh, shit. I'm not fucking around. I just wanna kill him. He dropped an ammo. I wonder if there's a way to influence the RNG at all. Oh, what am I doing? Pay more attention. I always do trap rooms without seeing what's on the other side. It's usually not important. Wow, this is gonna be a little frustrating, isn't it? No keys anywhere. No keys in the shop. Lots of money. Nothing but health. Man. This has potential to be a frustrating floor. Unless, of course, we get lucky or they change things. Because just like yesterday, there was a patch before I started this up, and I have no idea what it did. I have no idea what it did. Oh god, this is going to be a frustrating floor, isn't it? It's really shaping up. Let me shoot this chest, I forgot to do that. Let's explore more. Speaking of audio, you know, I actually realized something right off the bat with this game that I really enjoy. That I think is great. And that not a lot of games employ this. Some of the big ones do, some of the great ones do. Basically, you know, if I'm hitting a- fuck, are you serious? So, let's say you're hitting an enemy, right? And he's about to die, but you don't know when exactly. How do you know when an enemy dies? Okay, that's the question we're trying to solve here. And you probably know what I'm about to talk about here, but... Basically, some games, very clever games I think, use an audio cue for enemy death. And it's actually, if you think about it, it's not that intuitive of a design choice. Because if you were going with realism, well, I mean, maybe in the movies, you know, people scream when they die, I guess. But if you're going with, like, an actual realistic scenario, there's no reason to make any sound upon death, at least in a general case. Unless you were going to explode. I mean, of course there is. Of course there is. So, what games like Half-Life and this, what they do is they incorporate a non-intrusive sound that just tells you that something has died. And it usually fits within the framework of the game. And pretty much only serves as a way to let you know that death has occurred. In this game, for instance, when you kill those bullet guys, and a lot of other guys, they make a smacking sound. It's almost like you smacked some ham or something. It's like you punched them in the face and they died. And so you can hear that even on the most basic of enemies. You can hear the smacking sound. And it lets you know that you have beaten that enemy. Oh! I think I got hit by that laser at the last second. That was a mistake. I mean, everything's a mistake, but... This is a stinky run. We're gonna have to kill all those chests. Let's go on a chest rampage. I used a lot of these bullets. They didn't really do all that much for us. They were okay, but clearly not meant for bosses all that much. I noticed that they were... Ooh. They were actually turning that boss blue. So I wonder if it was affecting him, but it never froze him fully. Ooh, are you serious? We are getting really lucky here. That's 2 for 2. 2 broken chests with an actual item in both. It's crazy luck. I've never had that happen. Wow. I wonder if this is like some sort of altered state of the game here. Oh yeah, we need a key for that one though. Alright, unfortunately I wasted a shield by getting hit right before I used the blank on that last volley, laser volley. But we got a health up to compensate, so... And some free goodies, we got a free weapon. So here we go. I blame myself and only myself for that one. Oh, it creates a pool of gross. Whoa! So those little dudes, they lead you, and they're very fast. It's annoying. I did not know that. We have never beaten the dragon boss. These guys are a problem. I guess I'm just gonna have to not dodge roll through the first hit if there's two of them, or if there's a situation where there's kind of bullets on both sides. Gun is really weak, and that's all I'm using for no reason. There's no reason why I should be doing this much, spending this much time killing enemies with weak guns. Because let's see, This, we don't like this against bosses, right? Let's use this. I love that you can roll out of carts. We learned that yesterday. Get away from me! God, these rooms suck! Actually running low on this ammo type in general. Ammo Elemental. We will be skipping on the Ammo Elemental for now. Oh, looky. Oh yeah, she sells the cursed items. Do we want the cursed wings? Let's find the shop first. As usual, we want to weigh our options. We want to know as much info as we can before we make any decisions about that kind of thing. Spending our money. What in the fuck? Are you serious? Don't know. I don't know. That's okay. Ricocheting bullets, too. But non-piercing, so they ricochet off of environmental objects, which is a little bit annoying. Hey, a blank. Freebies are good. Oh, I only got one shot left. Alright, whoop, I missed too. Alright, let's charm him. Fight each other for me. It does no damage, huh? It does some damage. Yes! I want a mutant blob lover. Let's go. At me. Oh, perfect timing. He doesn't know what to do. Decided to take it in the face. He actually aimed away from me to like prevent me from getting hit. Alright, you know what? Take the mail then. Not a big fan of that charming arrow thing. It's I think worth throwing away. Knife shield. That's not bad. I don't know if I want to spend money on it though. Not yet. Not yet. This gun kind of sucks too. Health. I think we can buy a key. It's obviously one chest at least. So that might be worth it, but I don't know about that that other thing. The shield. that sparkly one does. Whoa, that was close. Yes. Okay, we got another. Take my mail chest. So I caused a situation where, oh, that's why there's teleporters, I guess. But it's possible to make it so that you can't actually access some of those carts because you pushed them away. And then their, like, momentum carried them. Alright, let's do this. Should be easy, right? I don't know if we already did it. I think we might have lost. Shit! I don't know what I was thinking. I do not know what I was thinking. It's all okay. Yeah, it's still there. Okie dokie, I guess we can buy a key. We have two chests. Actually, I want to fight the boss. Let's go for it. What do we have that's a boss weapon? We got our Mac 10 and we got the mailbox. Oh crap. This boss is ridiculous. I don't know how to deal with this situation. I mean, look at this. It's like shit's everywhere. My god. Started playing better there after I took more than half my health in damage, but whew, the damage had already been done, and of course that's why I did it first, to get the key. We got the blooper. No health sitting around. The chest there, and I don't remember what that chest is, but it's so far away, I'm just gonna unlock both. Sticky crossbow. Reload, explode. Actually, we need to stop by here first. Okay. The blooper's a shotgun, right? I think it is. Wait, the turret... That was weird. the crutch. Did I look this up already? Adds aim assist of a sort. Every bullet will try really hard to hit a target even if aimed incorrectly. Huh. Guess I'll have to see what it does against actual enemies. Does he have any guns or anything? He's got that shield thing. What did she have again? Oh yeah, they're all cursed things. Let's go with no on the cursed things until we get better at this game. It's just a wreckage of tank parts, bullets, and mail generating. What are we gonna use? Probably our mail. It's kind of gross. Ho! That was kind of rough. Bullets humming? What do they do to try to find targets? What? My bullets are definitely moving on their own, I can say that much. Yes! Almost out of bullets on this gun, though. You might be able to just look at mimics and tell. Okay, I guess we'll use the bloopster. Holy crap, bloopster. Really bloops people around. There's nothing in here. Oh, wait. Zombies! Kinda like this weapon. It's a pretty good shotgun, I think. What the fuck is this? Never had a room like this before. Shit! It was kinda hard because this weapon wasn't like meant for that situation. Or it wasn't. I wasn't doing a very good job of handling the weapon anyway. Oh, it's the Sultan! Book of Chest Anatomy. Costs one key. Interesting. Mimic Friendship. And Chest Vampirism. Don't really know what those all do, but. We've got Chest Anatomy before, I think. It's kind of a little weak. Just a little bit, though. And mostly because it knocks them away before it can actually do its full damage. It's like the first hit knocks them away, and then there's like five hits that try to follow up, and then sometimes they don't. Oh boy. Let's do it. We got this. We got this. We got this! Is that the highest tier chest? Oh yeah! Disintegrator. Dude, we earned that with our... with our carnival game skills. We earned that. Return to dust. We're gonna have to try it out real soon. I hope I don't, like, really need to save it. Shoot. Empty. Oh, great. This gun sucks! I just don't like it. Boom! Dude, this is fun. This is a good weapon right here. That is good. What does this do? Let's check it out. Because if it sucks against bosses, we don't need to waste it. Oh, it's a laser! Fuck! Why did I do that? Looks like it definitely has to charge up. And while it's charging up, it's not wasting ammo like that other garbage proton cannon. Holy crap! That's enough. Let's put it away. It's enough fun for now. I got hit still! Fuck! Man, I don't have any, like, in-between weapons that, like, kinda are good, but not perfect. Or I'm out on all of them. Oh, I can't blow him up when he's possessed them already. Oh, and when he teleports, it goes away. That's super... this is hard. Gotcha. And I got a key. That's good. Camera say cheese. Okay, well... here we go with the wackiness. Let's start doing it, I guess. Out of my way, bomb! What? Oh boy, this is- oh boy! I do not know what to say about that, and- of course the shopkeep is behind a freaking key door. I should have saved the key. Just didn't think about it. Good, it's a wall. Let's fight. Okay, that sucks for single target damage, obviously. Fuck. I don't know if this is that great against bosses. Oh! God. I pressed dodge like a fraction of a second too late. Just trying to dodge up through that wave of bullets, despite it looking like I was trying to run headfirst into it. Let's remind ourselves why we're playing the Marine again. It's because the hunter has that dog, and the dog is an asshole. The pilot is an asshole, and the convict is an asshole. All right, let's go with the Marine. Good talk, guys. 15 more Blobulons. Again? Really? I wonder if I'm like screwing up a quest by making that guy's day really horrible. Oh ho 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 ho. Is that Karin? Heart purse. Bloody eye. Bloody egg. And spice. Is there anything worth 6 though? Yes, there is. Plague pistol. Let's do it. Plague pistol unlocked. Alright. I know it doesn't matter, really, but I like to use the max that we can just for that sense of min-max, minor sense that we're achieving something. Those bullets tried really hard, but in the end they just crashed into the bookcase. Which is humongous, by the way. Die, motherfucker. Jesus Christ. Well, there goes that water barrel. I almost kind of feel like, God, I do this every time. I feel like I need more level, or more levels before I go deeper, so that I can get more stuff and be stronger or whatever. But then I think about it and I'm like, well, then I'd need 2 keys, and by definition that means that I would have spent money not getting stronger. So it's like a trade-off. And therefore, I'm not even sure if it's worth it. And every single time I get to this floor, which means every time I reset, I have the same discussion in my head and out loud often. More Blobulons! It's always nice to get free stuff. Well, it's still stuttering, I just noticed a stutter. I guess the patch didn't fix that. I mean, who knows, it could be a pretty rare bug. Certain systems. I've encountered a lot of 120 hertz specific bugs. That's something that's frustrating because like not a lot of people experience those, but there's like no reason why they should happen if you code correctly. Mostly older games have that problem. They were never expecting that, or they coded for specific resolutions, and 1080 120 hertz is not what they, you know, were expecting. So there's a bunch of older games that I can't really play on this current like setup unless I change the monitor settings or whatever. Gun gods offer tribute. Sure, why not? Pop. Bullets from nowhere. I contribute more? Oh boy. I might just go nuts and tribute everything since our previous way of playing has been not so kind to us. Maybe it's the gun gods that we're just not praying to. We need to start changing our ways. Because it went 10, then 20, and I'm guessing it's just going to keep doubling. Or go up by 10. We haven't tested it enough to find which rule it's following. Oh man, a free key. It's a once in a lifetime experience. What a garbage shop though. At least he's got a key. It's so horrible when those guys die. They're like, they look so innocent and then they just like flop on the ground like I just smacked them around. Alright, two chests. We still have that shrine thing. Let's do it. Blank's poison. So are the amulets blank passives? Are they all blank passives? I'm not sure. Rubidine prototype. That's a pretty good weapon, I believe. If I remember correctly. We're a bunch of bastards, so let's do it. We are a bunch of bastards. And I either don't have the money or I'm done praying. Not sure. Oh, I could have used that. But I think he probably would have hit it inadvertently anyway. Look at how much damage this pistol does. Get away from me, stop it! Alright. We used two blanks, but we're okay. Got your laptop fixed. You can watch the stream on this. You're streaming. You got your first viewer. How do you type in the channel? You have no mic. How do you type in the channel? Well, it depends on how you want to do it, I guess. For me, I have a desktop that I'm streaming from, and I have a laptop over there that is connected to the channel through an app called Chatty. It's a Java app. So if you were on your laptop, you could just get the Chatty app, for instance. That way, you're only connected to your chat channel, and you don't have to be running the stream at the same time. You could also just pop out the Twitch chat and close the rest of it, and that way you just have the chat open. So those are some pretty good options, I guess. There's probably a couple other ways. There's probably other apps. There's probably better apps than Chatty, even. That's the one I'm using. Oh, you're streaming on PS4. Yeah, in that case, you can just pull out your laptop and use, again, you can use Chatty or the Twitch chat. I believe that should be pretty much the same. Trying to remember if anything on PS4 changes. Man, I'm starting to see the shrine god at work. It's every now and then I do like a double or triple shot. Look at that. That was a triple shot. Or like a double at least. It's pretty awesome. It's probably happening for our Rubidine too, we just didn't notice it. Because Rubidine's fast anyway. Whoa! That was a lot of bullets. Dude, the shrine god is freaking awesome. Congrats on your first stream, by the way. Or your first viewer, or whatever. It's always awesome. It's always fun. What is this? Muscle relaxant. I can't even afford it. You still gonna watch while you're streaming? Yeah, if you're not on like microjet. Dude, I appreciate that, by the way. We know what that's for now. We gotta get the bullet pieces to put on there. So like the one that you get from that the cart room that we figured out how to solve. Put that on there. I don't know why. And I'm pretty sure you can also give it to the chick at the dragon room or dragon floor. And I'm not sure what the difference is or if there even is one. So we're still trying to figure this out. Mostly because we haven't had too many opportunities to test those theories or to test out the actual goals. We've only been to that chick like twice. Looks like there's a key to a smiling dude over there. Everything on your laptop is slow? Oh, that sucks, man. Well, at least not yet. You don't have to deal with, PS4 Twitch app, because it's like as good as it is to watch on my PS4, the Twitch app is buggy as hell. Like sometimes, actually, okay, all the time, on certain days anyway, the chat will like freeze if it's too active, and like I won't be looking at it for a while, and then I'll go back to it and look at the chat, and it's like frozen from like an hour. It only happens if it's really active chat. Like, it happened every, like, 10 minutes during Twitch Watches Pokemon. And it kept happening on, like, I don't know, Trihex or something the other day. Or, oh, it was definitely happening on Cobalt Streak as well. So it's like, it doesn't matter if it's, like, several thousand or several hundred, it's just, like... Although Cobalt was, you know, he was in the thousands, so. Like, that's stupid. The whole thing just breaks. Like, they need to fix that. And I know they got a lot of apps and they're working on it, but... It's definitely more stable than it used to be. It used to crash completely. Now, at least they program some checks in so that where if it crashes, there's some catches, so... It actually remains in the app and just sort of like refreshes itself instead of just crashing to the PlayStation dashboard. I used to do that all the time. Okay, what do we have here? Do we have any keys? Because we're gonna need some keys. I don't know if I shot the chest. Okay. Okay, I guess we'll use a key over here, because we're still not sure. I think this is like a shop, maybe? Yeah, oh, it's this guy. M1, okay. So this guy gives you stuff if you complete the map. And he's that weird smiling face. I don't know if that face is generic or if it's only for the Link guy. But he gave us a weapon, which is cool, because we only had two. Two good weapons, but it's nice to have backups and stuff. Or, like, extra. We can buy the muscle relaxant now, but we don't know what it does. And we can't look at it until we buy it. We could buy the key and open those chests, but we're only going to get one of them. Or we could fight the boss and be smart about this, so let's fight the boss. Let's get our Rubidine out. I love this gun. Oh boy. Look at all those bullets! The gun gods have answered our prayers. Like, really, this is insane. Man, the Rubidine is awesome. It rocks so much. And my finger, or my everything, is getting really tired from doing this. Are we gonna be empty? Okay. Switch over. That chewing sound, the little, like, apple. Yeah! That was a flawless. Looks like we didn't get a key though. Origuni, 1,000 cuts. Wow, look at our health and shield, Jesus. It can go away really fast. It can definitely go away really fast. But we at least have the gun gods on our side. Buy the primer now. Let's do it. Do I put it on this shrine? Can I do that? Let's go ahead and see that. No, it's only that sack. Okay, good to know. And now that we can't buy any keys, let's go bust open some chests. I know we're playing a little ballsy, but I feel like it. We got the stream going? That's awesome. What are you playing on the stream, by the way? I don't know if he said. But yeah, what game were you playing? Or are playing. I kind of missed that volley there. That was like 5 shots extra and I missed them all. I'm actually kind of focused, you know? It's like the kind of focus that makes you feel like you got this. Like no matter what the game sends at you, all you have to do is focus and shoot back. This game is really good. Especially since it's being a little kinder to us. Maybe I'm just playing better, who knows? I hate these things though. Finally. Yes. Are we playing Scholar? Shit. Yeah, I wasn't sure if I should pop another blank. I didn't want to waste them on this room, but that second one wasn't a blank. My shield got hit, and it does sort of the same thing. Or it does do the same thing, except, excuse me. One thing is, I'm not sure if the shield, it does the same effect as the blank, but does it get the same special effects if you have blank special items. Does it do that for the shield as well, or does it only do it for the blank? So we got a nice tiered chest there, but it requires a key. We're gonna be coming back to that, hopefully. I didn't shoot it, though. Give it once. Alright. Give it one love tap. Man, that shrine is purely good for us. It costs money, but like, how could I complain with what it actually gives us? It's so good. I've only spent 30 coins there, or 30 casings, or whatever the hell. And I have a pretty good chance of blowing away these enemies with extra bullets. It's just awesome. Gotta get over here. Because these rooms spawn enemies on that platform, of course. Fucking damn it! It's so, like, you think about so much, and then it gets really close to you, and you're like, I'm not gonna hit it, I'm not gonna hit it, and then you hit it, and it's, like, instantly getting hit. Maybe I should just, like, try to hit it as soon as possible and get it out of the way. But the reason I didn't go for that was because I thought that if I shot at the bubbles too much, they would just keep spawning them. And I wouldn't have a chance to actually shoot them. But that was clearly a mistake. It's okay, lesson learned. Let's try to actually learn that lesson this time, since we've made that mistake several times. Whoa, that was kind of close. I think that could have hit me. See what you got, big man. T-shirt cannon, we know we hate that. But we really don't care for it. We have full ammo on our Rubidine. And only a few shots out of our thing, so we're good on ammo. We could buy more stuff, but of course. You have a viewer? That's great. It's always great. By the way, though, there's a lot of trolls in the Dark Souls viewer community. Don't let the trolls get to you. But then again, without a cam and a mic, there's really nothing they can say. What are they gonna talk about? Your gameplay? I mean, who cares, right? I got a key for free! What do you look at that? We're gonna have to see what we want to use it on, though, of course. Love this game. Let's pop this thing open. And then let's get this item here just because we might have a chance at securing some progress. Hey, Slitfoots, how's it going? We're sitting here doing all this stuff we learned yesterday. Haven't had a run get all the way to the end yet, though. So we haven't really been able to, test it all out. I think I don't really need ammo, but just in case. Pretty much is the only thing I could call down. Get the item! We prayed to the gun gods a lot, so that was good. That we donated. We did it twice, actually, on the first floor, and it's like... It's pretty awesome. I think I'm gonna do that every time I get the chance. You've never seen anyone do it before? I've been to the dragon, I've been to the chick. Damn it. Of course, we were doing so well. And now that we have viewers, I'm gonna start choking my ass off. But that's okay. I don't know why it's okay. It's probably not okay, actually. Because I really am all-inning on this one. That's okay. I like to all-in. It's not a run if there's nothing on the line. Get away! I don't want to even risk this situation. I put myself in a corner, basically, and I just wanted to get rid of it. Do I trade with the green guy in the shop often? Actually, we haven't done that yet at all. But I am aware that it could happen. I just haven't had a situation come up where I would. For instance, when I want to trade, he's not around. And then when I don't want to trade, he like shows up, so... Or, you know, it spawns him in. Yeah, win a run. I haven't won a run yet. But I did watch some of the pre-release marathon with, I forgot what that is. Pre-release marathon with Cobalt and Richard Hammer, and I think they were winning a bunch. Oh, no keys here, so we're gonna have to fight the boss first, and then see what we want to do afterwards. Oh, we haven't tried this yet. But Rubidine is so good. Oh no, I hate this boss. Shoot. What is this? Whoa, the damage! Forget it. I can pop those when I can. I'm not sure if this is damaging or not, but it's got homing, so... Or maybe I just have homing. Oh, god dang it. I always take so much damage on this boss, it's not even funny. See, that's why! It's like so... Oh my god. I'm surrounded and he's got like homing shots that explode. Ugh. Just a whole bunch of mess. And that was actually... I should have dodged that. Jeez, just die already. He has like no telegraph on anything. His homing shots go too fast. Ugh. Oh my god, look at how much I'm getting hit. Boss is always tanky. If you don't get the keys, don't just leave the chest. Junks take up no active space, and the more you have offhand, the better. I'm not leaving the chest. I'm actually fighting the boss first, and then going back to basically get money and see if we can, like... I save, like, key stuff for last. And then once I know for sure that I don't have enough keys, I use what I can and then blow up the rest. Or use what I want, you know? So. I forgot what that door is, so I didn't want to use it. I wanted the health back. I should have used it here, maybe. But I wanted health. I want to be safe on this because I need more health. Yeah, I don't really know what to do against that boss. Like, I think the first time I fought it, I did well, and then every time after that, I've had so much trouble with it. It's like one of those bosses that I've gone reverse on in skill. Got lots of junk. Sometimes we get lucky and we get lots of items and health, but not this time. Let's see. Nervous, so I just got a little extra health. Now, since I picked up that blank, will I have two or three on this next floor? Three, okay. A payout of more than two keys is a bit much. Yeah, on a boss, but look, you have to realize that I was leaving the chest before I got to the boss, so like, every chest I came across, I didn't know if I was going to get a key between that and the next chest. So by the time I got to the boss, there was four chests. But before that, there was only one chest, then two chests, then three, and you could have dropped keys all along there. So they're left on purpose until the very end, when I know how much I have and how much I will need later. If I run by chests, it's just because I'm being lazy. But I'm saying that, like, the reason that there were four and I was still waiting for the boss, it was just because I was waiting for the entire time. It wasn't like I was planning on opening them all. But I get what you're saying. I'm not planning on opening them all. It's just that I was saving them out for the entire floor. Because it could happen that, like, I start out without keys, and then I find a chest, and then later find a key, right? But do I want to open that chest? No, because I could find a better chest later, and so at the end of it, I just have a ton of chests that I didn't open. So it looks like I'm skipping them, but it's because I'm just saving for the best opportunity. Whoa, that was close. Okay, that guy was a jerk. Okay, that guy was a jerk too. I'm blind, by the way. I'm playing this game by sound alone. Alright, keys. We got a laser rifle. The weapons with ricocheting bullets are usually the best against him. Distancing yourself from the guy is key. Yeah, I guess it would seem like it. Are direct out for the current boss floor. After finding them all and exploring the entire floor, it's best to open the best chest when you can. Yeah, that's true. That is true. That last floor, I kind of like chickened out and didn't open the best chest just because I wanted health. Which might not have been the best choice. In fact, I'm starting to think it wasn't, but that's fine. We'll figure it out. Whoops. This is getting ridiculous. I might use the origami. Fuck me. And now I'm just getting hit left and right for no reason. Because I'm pretty bad. Alright. Let's try to do this right. I can't stand those guys. They have no telegraph. They literally have no telegraph. They just come out at you. I'm gonna lose in a really horrible way. Embarrassing way too, hold on. Let's get some health if we can. This floor is hell. I get hit by weird stuff on this floor too. These guys aren't so bad, but... there's a lot of mages and stuff. And like, spawning guys? That's kind of annoying, yeah. The guys that buff are the worst. They're so weak, but they like turn the entire situation into a sucky one. Nice. It's gonna help. Ice can be pretty bad. I hate when you have a situation where you're creating your own ice. That's actually pretty bad, in my opinion. I was like, I wonder if he'll run into this table. Little night notes. Wasting a lot of bullets. A little bit more health, nice. Hype. I gotta not say that because then I'll get like flashbacks of AGDQ. Empty. Oh, I have this cannon thing. Whoa, the pierce. I didn't even know about that. Gonna clear, even though I know it's risky. Oh, I almost fell in that hole. I didn't even see it. It might not look like it, but I think sometimes I'm firing multiple bullets at once. Ooh, we cleared. Okay. We could buy a key, of course. Let's fight the boss. What is this? Serious cannon. Let's charge. Alright. Oh boy. Shoot. Set me up. Oh, so that answers my question. What? That's really cool. The possibility of that happening is pretty awesome. If it's too close to you, you just get hit. You have to dodge well through it. I was trying to play it like Toho. Not a good idea. I'm gonna need something else. Could have just tapped it. Not this again. I don't even care. Just don't even want any of it. Whoa, don't run into me. Chill. Forget it. I have to reset the situation because I don't like that. Beat him! Whew. Flashback hype. Alright. We got this gun, it's pretty good. Freaking gave me a heart attack. Because I almost died. There is a key. Okay, let's get the key. Oh my god. Green and... blue. I'm assuming green is better. You get stuck and you have to restart? I need health, damn it. And the game will not stop stuttering. It's been doing it for like... ooh. Okay. We're back in it. From death. We have resurrected. Okay, our first real far run of the day, I guess. See where we're at. 1.4? This, man, streams go by really fast when I'm playing this game. It's like already an hour and a half. And I might have to pull a short one tonight because I got here late from the damn movie that I was watching. The damn movie. Yes, health. We're gonna try to play with focus. I wanna actually get far, if I can. Where the hell's that guy? There he is. Wait, that wasn't him. Holy shit, scary. What do I do? They're all buffed! You son of a bitch. I killed him. Die, bastards. This rifle's fun. Alright, there's a skelly up there. Oh, he's burning, yes! Get smashed! I can aim. That would be nice. There we go. Yes! We used the hammer to our advantage. Couldn't reach it. I gotta kill that guy first. Got him. More. How many shots do you take? Alright, I'm almost out of ammo on this gun, and it's already starting to become a little useless, so... might have to just swap it up here. Not sure how I feel about the big cannon. It's serious. It's a serious cannon! Can't believe I didn't get hit there. The game actually lagged. And I didn't know what was happening for a second, but I just held a direction. I kind of had a guess of what was happening, but it wasn't a very good one. This is a really weird weapon. Jeez. Could work out for a little while. Look at that, he's teleported to his death. Okay. I'm so scared when the ball comes back at me, I feel like it's gonna hit me. Just a left tap. Shoot! Okay, good. I don't think I took any damage from that, but I did catch on fire briefly. That is intense. Oh my god. Oop. Okay, we did it. You never have the stuttering problem? Yeah, I don't know what's causing it. I don't know if it's the fact that I have a 120Hz monitor or the fact that I'm streaming at the same time. I do not know what the issue is. I gave her the Prime. I gave her the Arcane Gunpowder. Do you have to do that all in one run? So I think that might have just been useless, but whatever. I think you might have to do it all in one run. Oh, I have a key now. I got a little nervous and popped a blank. Oop. Well, I still killed somebody. The great thing about these things is that they still kill things off screen. Oh, you never seen that lady? Yeah, she takes the components of the bullet that you're supposed to be building. She actually, like, will forge it for you or something, but it's hard to tell exactly what she wants to do. Like, I don't know if it's like a persistent thing to give her the items. I don't think it is. For it might not be. Empty! Alright, we're gonna have to switch it up. I'll at least use the last of these rounds here, because we're getting close. Ooh, that was close. I hate these things so freaking much. Yeah, get pushed into the lava. You feel you can give the components over the course of multiple runs? Perhaps. I'm not so sure myself. I'm just sort of speaking out loud about it. Not really sure. I think I want to use this. Damn it all! 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 That's even worse, actually. This game has some weird things to be frustrated about. Sit still. I got hit like four times, or three times, I think. I just wanted to say four because it's a lot, like, a lot more. Alright. A couple more rooms. Dang it. For some reason, I feel compelled to clear. Shield back, and we got some ammo. Hold up, hold up. Do we want to fill our Rubidyne though? Why not? I wonder if we're gonna want this. Let's do it. The Mega Man cannon's only so good. Oh. Got more viewers, yeah. Nice. Pretty sure this was a higher tier, and it is. Shotgun full of hate. Let's head back to our chick here. No, you don't. She's just lounging out. Do, 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 do. Alright, blank, half a heart, armor. Let's go all in on this guy. I want to win, damn it! I've never won against this boss. And in fact, most of the time I've done pretty poorly. Serious Sam? Perhaps. I'm not a huge Serious fan person, but I'm not that knowledgeable about it. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I don't know all this guy's moves yet, by the way, so I'm getting caught off guard a lot. Hold on, let's just do that. Oh, I should have been able to dodge that easily. Damn it! No! I wasn't even close anyway. Jesus. That is not easy. She's working on the unfinished gun, yeah. You've definitely never seen that guy? Yeah, he's a pain. I think he's consistently there, like he's always there. The static boss placement. Whew. Well, we tried. I've fought him 4 or 5 times, and obviously I've never beaten him. That was probably my best shot, though. Alright, see? So this statue gains the items that you give to that chick on that floor. So I gave her, in that run, I gave her the first 2 items. Earlier, I had given her the helmet thing before. yeah, we're basically working on finishing this. I don't know exactly what it is, if it's like components for the gun, or components for a bullet, or something, or ammo, I don't know. I'm not really sure, it's a little bit vague. Bloody eye! Speaking of bloody eye, I have bloodshot eyes, like, I can't blink on this game. It's slightly fatiguing, but then again, time really flies when you're playing this, so that's mostly what it is. Let's see if we got the Blobulons yet. Nope. I only need 7 more, though. That guy just left. I think I pissed him off too bad. I wonder if we really did screw up a quest by doing that. Although this game doesn't seem like the type to like have screw-upable quests. I guess practice makes perfect. We haven't been down there in a long time. I'm feeling like we might want to. Like, I don't know if it just has one boss or not. Jeez, small room. Why is the music different? Is the game getting harder? It seems a little bit harder than it usually is at first. Cigarettes. A key. And no water barrel. So I have to find another way in. Or another water barrel. I haven't been looking that hard, so could have missed it. Or even shot it by now. There's that stutter again. I say it every time, just to make sure that you know I am not playing like shit. And then I am playing like shit, but that half of it is shit and half of it is stutter. Do I want to do this? Last time I hit everything, so let's do it. Oh, it's so expensive! Not today. We'll come back if we have extra money. Last time I hit every single one and I got that disintegrator thing. But frankly, it wasn't my favorite weapon. I don't like the laser beam weapons. Most of them are take a while to charge, waste a bunch of ammo, and are really hard to aim and don't really do anything special. That one just did a lot of damage. Here's the water barrel. Okay, so we can do this if we want. Gotta be careful of this baby, though. Boom. Okay. Let's open that up. We gotta get it from there to there, and then we gotta do this and this. Wait, no, 38? I'm gonna have to do this. Alright, let's fight the boss. We're not gonna be able to do both, I think. Here's the birdie. Don't blow up that thing yet!
Don't blow it up!
Oh, it didn't hurt him? Or do I have to be the one to shoot it? Shoot! My bad. I don't like fighting with just the basic weapon, it's fun. Or bosses, but then they get too strong, it's like, it's not really viable. Maybe I'll do a longsword run on Dark Souls or something just to get a feel for vanilla builds. There's that lag again, holy shit. That was bad. Health is so precious in this game that it feels really bad getting hit by anything. Alright, I got some back, that's fine. Okay, it's a little more than I needed, but Helix! Splice and dice. Alright, so if we want to go down the dump, we're first gonna have to buy a key and then blow up some chests. Alright, first, before I do that, I'm gonna actually open the thing up so that we can actually see it for ourselves before we blow up all those chests. So let's do that. Alright. So silly water barrel and your infinite roll. Defying all physics. Whoa. I don't want to go by that, what is that called? Cauldron or something? I'm sure it has a better name. I just don't remember it. Get in there. Yep. We needed both keys. Of course. Let's go break some chests. And I think, we don't have enough money to do this, do we? By one? Wow. It's fine. Teleport. All right. Time to go down the chute. I think we've done it only once before, maybe? But we beat it. So let's see if it's any different. If it's RNG-based, or if it's just gonna be the same static roll every time. Oubliette. I wonder if there's more secret levels like this. Oh, I messed that up. And then I messed up everything else, including playing the game. I was too focused on being cool. Oh, we got Old Crest. So there's different kinds of rooms that can spawn. Oh no, what? How did I get hit by that? I knew in my heart that I wouldn't get hit by that bullet. I saw the bullet, I wasn't being... I just, for some reason, felt like it wouldn't hit me. Jeez, I am in a situation. I have a gun. I do have a gun. Blunderbuss. Got a key from a drop, that's good. Get out of my face, shotgun bastard. Blanks. I'll take it. Stop playing so sloppily. And the thing about this level is that it's actually in addition to the normal route, so you don't skip a level by doing this. It's not a different route. You just add this on to the route, I think. If you do it the way I did it. Boom. Anyway. Love killing Blobulons. For a quest, after all. Oh, that was close. I got stuck on the door frame, and I almost got punished really bad for it. There's a little guy inside? What the... I guess he was trapped in the blob. Where'd he go? Did I kill him? It's kind of messed up. Is there anything at the end of this? Son of a bitch! I did that last time. What the f- Secret room, ahoy! Why did I have a feeling that would work? Why did I have a feeling that that would work? This is like our second secret room ever, by the way. It gave us our health back, but it... Oh well. It gave us a key too, I believe. Those are rotating bullets. Man, screw that guy. Cheap ass rotating bullets. Maybe that's why I got hit earlier, because I didn't expect it to be rotating, and so I was just, in my head, I was doing a straight line vector for those. But it's actually a curve. Another key! Awesome, see, this is why we wait. And the boss room, okay. So we have plenty of keys, so let's go to town. This pink Guan stone increased health. Okay. I guess I'll take it. Plus it's an orbital, and those are pretty good. A bow, alright. That's fine. Don't really like it, but it'll do. And boss time. Probably gonna end up using this the most on it. The helix. Because it is a blob. It's huge, so I can hit it very cleanly with both shots every time. Except for when I miss horribly. Not get hit by the dumbest move in existence. Alright, this is the dumbest move in existence! Okay. We got him here. Nice. Perfect. Get squashed. Oh man, that's rough. Crutch. Got our ammo back. And we're moving on. We even found the secret room on that floor. That's great. Or a secret room. I have the impression that it's like Isaac, probably because of something I heard one of the devs say. Speaking of Isaac, I haven't played Isaac in a long time. I kinda miss it. But I kinda don't, because this game is awesome. And because Dark Souls is coming out. I don't have to do that. fun though. Notice my bullets are curving around the enemies and stuff. Son of a door fucking frame. It's because I have the crutch, and the crutch makes my bullets kind of magnetize toward enemies a little bit. Getting some unlucky enemy spawns. Fuck! I always get nicked by those really high velocity bullets, and I don't feel like rolling because I could roll into other bullets. I don't always feel like rolling. But when I do, I roll into other bullets. That's the only thing I miss from television and radio, I think. I have full ammo. You ended your stream? How'd it go? I'm not sure if the crutch really helps or not, it just sort of curves my bullets. They still miss. They just curve around the enemy. But the misses that would have missed before are still misses. I am taking a lot of unnecessary damage. Fuck me. I guess not every run can be flawless, right? You just gotta get hit sometimes. Fuck! Or you just gotta be really bad sometimes, and then be really good sometimes. Like, I'm getting hit by stuff that's, like, elementary. But it's just fact of life. Hopefully we can recover it. Start playing better. I think one of my curved bullets just hit that guy now. Just now. I mean, good, you got 3 views. That's awesome. Yeah, man, just do you. What the heck is this? I feel like searching for more secret rooms now, but I also don't feel like wasting blanks because I'm bad and I need them. Okay, this is... Okay, so they only do damage if they're charged, but they can still knock you into cliffs and stuff, so... Oh, he broke my thing! You ran out of ideas and got bored? Not but this pea shooter. Of course I'll take that bet. Shoots peas. Think that. Fuck me. That was it, too. It was like. Ah. I always get hit. Always get hit. Thank you for that. Surprisingly rare. What did that do? Oh, it's like, go down. But what's it pointing to? Thanks for the ammo, oaf. Hey, fudge off, I didn't need it. I don't even need ammo. Screw these buffing mages. Man, we're almost gonna die already? We're playing terribly. I guess this is where the thing is. Yo! What's up with this guy? Oh, I've seen him before. C4 drum clip. Who needs bullets? We have infinite bullets. Who needs them? Oh my god. If we weren't about to die, this would be a pretty decent setup here. Alright, not entirely, but I thought that was more chests than two. Maybe I'm wrong. So there's this one, which is brown, so that's shit. You need a mic? Even a simple headset's not bad. Alright, we got the laser rifle. Alright, let's pray this fight goes well. Okay, it's her, alright. I feel pretty confident against this boss, so. This is more damage. Although sometimes it misses, but that's okay. I got her down to half already. Doing all the easy moves. My Guan Stone is helping us out though. Already dead. It's a good fight. Got some achievements, progress or something. Got the ants. Alright, let's go blow up this thing. Health, and then I think we're gonna save our money. I think we're gonna save it, because we're pretty good on health. We don't want that weapon, so fine on ammo. Sorta. Save up a little bit, you can get a pretty decent headset or mic. Or use the PS4 one. I think the PS4 comes with one. It's not very good, obviously, but it's a mic. One of the first things I'm gonna do when I save up a little more is get a better mic. But it's gonna be like way better than this one. Man, I don't really see many shrines. Like, that's something that I like about this game, the shrines, but I just barely see them ever. And there's... like, there's so many shrines that I feel like they should be a little tiny bit more common. Or maybe they're right, I don't know. What do I know? I'm not a gungeon designer. Or I haven't played enough to really tell if it's balanced or not. designer, though. I won't sell myself short. I won't do that. Hunt complete. Visit Freifuth. Alright. Killed enough Grumples or whatever. Romulans. Wobulons. What is that? Rolling Eye. What is that? We might have to buy that just out of curiosity. I'm glad the physics aren't correct on that, because I'd be dead if it was. Whoa. I can kind of curve them around the wall slightly with that, with my crutch. Slightly, though. I'll kill those other guys later, but this is a mushroom situation. Trying to do this right. Alright. Have lots of money. Oh, I can't wait for tomorrow afternoon. We're gonna have really big dinner. It's gonna be delish. It's gonna be at one of my favorite restaurants, although I like the restaurant for the one that I've been to that I like, but not necessarily for the restaurant in general. So we're gonna risk it and go to a different one than we normally do. But hopefully it's still the same quality. But we've had one that's not the same quality, so that's why we're kind of iffy, but we'll see. Nice, a free key. And a free chest. And a shop. Not the best shop. It's all half decent stuff, it's just nothing we haven't seen before. Now the other shopkeep, it's got something we have not seen, or we don't know if we've seen it. I at least don't remember it. Boom! Right on the mushroom's face. The crutch makes long-range shooting with this gun a lot more accurate, so that's nice. You can go try something now, right? Oh god! Dang it! That was sucky. That was a dumb way to use my shield, but it happens. The guy spawned and I didn't know who it was gonna be. And then when I hit him, he like dashed up and shot me in the face. So I only lost a shield, but that was a really dumb way to lose it because it didn't clear any bullets. It just pushed him away from me. What do we got at the shop? Oh yeah. Oh man. That was gross. Okay, so we have two different chests. I forgot which ones are which. We got this, and we got that one, which I think is a lower tier. I like how the Guan Stone freaks out while I'm teleporting. Its visibility should probably be disabled while I'm doing that. Chest anatomy. Wait, hold on, what's going on here? Improves the contents of broken chests. Well, lucky us, because I think we're about to break a chest. Well, actually, there is a key here. I could just buy that. What's Rolling Eye? Back at you. Well, I guess we just read about it. Rolling Eye. Rolling through bullets rebounds them towards their owner. We've had this before. I think on the first day we got that. Because it looked cool. So yeah, we've had that before. But we haven't seen it in a while, so we just picked it up. Because we didn't know what the fuck it was anymore. This is a weapon. Yeah, Anvilin. See if there's anything worth buying over here. There's the barrel. And some potions. What is it doing? What is this exactly doing? Let's go down. Let's go left. I mean, is it literally just pointing us to the boss? Go left. Next ascending elevator. What a useless item. We usually clear. Maybe that's our problem. Okay. Let's do it that way. And then for the boss. Well, we had some pretty good luck with this guy, so I guess we'll stick with it. Oh, I got hit? Jesus. I feel like that was an easy pattern. I must not be fully aware of my surroundings or where I am in my surroundings. Fuck. That's why I don't roll all the time. Man, that's two hits so far. Oh, not again, come on. Makes a cute little sound. Yeah. Ooh, we got a pretty good gun there. Did he just say, it looks like your wallet needs a new pair of eyes? Or did I just make that up? Hello. I really that dumb? This gun is weak. Seems really weak. Nice, nice. He does have a telegraph, it's just, if you're not looking at it, it's hard to see. Because he doesn't move, it's his facial expression or something. Actually pretty weak. We got the ants, we got this silly thing. Laser rifle. It's kind of fun to use, but just wish it did a little more damage. Dang it, he spawned one of these bastards. See, this thing eats up ammo because it's just not that strong in general. It didn't work. What are you trying? Oh, I forgot to go, I don't think we've been back to the thing since I finished that quest, actually. Never mind. It's a mimic! They're really obvious. You don't have to shoot them, they're really obvious. You just pretty much go up to them, and if they're moving, they're a mimic. Doesn't get more obvious than that. The judge. Awesome. I think the judge is actually good, if I remember correctly. So was I of the bee holster. What happened to that guy? I have the holster of rocks. In fact, it's so good I almost want to save it. Let's use the ants. Wait, the ants are good too. I got a lot of good weapons. Unfortunately, my worst weapon is this. Man, I don't know. Is the judge good? Oh yeah, it has a bonus round at the end. Do that so we can save our other ammo. See if you could hook up your webcam that has a mic to the laptop and get it on stream. You can hook it up to the it's possible to hook it up to the PS4, I believe. Man, this game's fun on a bun. Speaking of buns, I'm getting hungry. I said this weapon is weak, but it's actually really fun, and it's like just strong enough to be useful. Definitely uses a lot of ammo though. Because each shot counts as a bullet. So each shot is 3 bullets. Each pull of the trigger is indeed 3 bullets, as it appears to be. Oh no, did he just get summoned? That sucks. Who summoned him? Was it this guy? Because he can go suck a dick. Where's that guy? There he is. I thought he'd create explodey guy. This is a big floor. It's an oddly shaped floor, to be honest. Doesn't have as many like edges as normal floors. As a lot of the floors I've seen. Fuck! I didn't angle the stick right when I rolled. It sucks. I should have just popped a blank. Oh shh. Running low on bullets. Eye patch, hit harder, less often. So does that mean increased damage, lower accuracy? Alright. Gotcha. I'm okay with that, I suppose. I suppose. Oh, that is really low, huh? Your shop is way out here. Honeycomb, good. Do we have any guns we don't want? We definitely don't want this. But what else would we give up? Weak-ass laser rifle. Can we get back? Oh yeah! Quad laser. No one can defeat it. Jumping is useless. Is that how it goes on? Alright, let's fight the boss. Let's quad laser it. Oh man, I'm gonna miss. Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to dodge shit. If I was playing correctly from the beginning, I think I could have done that perfectly, but I just really wanted to use that dumb quad laser on him and get hit a bunch of times. Alright, we got an ammo. What's this? Play well, get hearts, okay. The judge has a lot of ammo. It's full. Let's just do that. No? Oh man, that sucks. Alright, we're coming up on, just passing the 2.5 mark on the stream, so I'm gonna make this the last run. I'd love to go longer, but fuck it! Actually, but, the reason is, I started later than I wanted to, and, because of the movie or whatever. And, like, this stuff has gotta happen, so I gotta jump off to take care of some things. So for now, I'm gonna have to cut it up after this run. I don't know if I'm ever gonna wanna stop when Dark Souls comes out, though. I need health. Fuck. Could have just dodged, but I'm freaking stubborn. I'm so stubborn. I got hit by a random bullet I didn't even see. Oh, that gives me a good idea. If you die, it should show a quick replay in slow motion of the last hit and how it happened and how it spawned and that kind of thing. I think that would make people less salty. Whee! Let's finish this quest. Alright, I got the elephant gun. Destroy 40 hollow prints. Don't even know what those are. Elephant gun is unlocked. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Heart purse. Spice. We have 16 big ones, 16 little ones. Monster blood, bug boots, sponge. Don't know what bug boots are, but I got them. Get spice. All right, that's gonna do it. Gonna cut the stream at. We got 2.5. I didn't mean to die. I did not intentionally die to cut the stream, really, but I'm going to have to take off. So I'm actually going to have to eat some food because I didn't eat that much for dinner. And then I have to work on a bunch of stuff. Oh, what day is today? Friday? I'm going to start a new trend in my stream, which is basically... I will recommend a stream to go to at the end of every one of my streams. And they might not be related to what I'm doing, but they'll at least be a recommendation in case you're just absolutely bored and have no idea what to watch. Or maybe it is relevant, you know, I don't know. But in this case, right now, it will probably not be relevant. Because all the people playing Gungeon, I don't know. I don't know those people. I don't watch them. And I'm going to recommend someone I watch, because that's how this is going to work, right? But, you know, I don't want to just recommend just anybody. And the problem is right now that I'm not logged into my own account. That's why I'm, like, I'm trying to find who's on, if anybody's on. It's kind of dumb that I have to do this, but looks like no one's on. I don't want to log out. That's a problem. Am I logged in over here? Let's see that. Maybe I could do that. Nope, but I'm going to make it so that I am logged in over here. On my personal. On the one I watch stuff on, which if you haven't noticed is not the one I stream stuff on. It's gonna take forever because it's gotta do a two-factor authentication. You know how that is. So if I go to browse now, it should be all the people that I love on Twitch. All right, so here we go. My recommendation for the day, is gonna make only so much sense because, you know, watching this live is one thing, but watching it on archive is another. What I would recommend is to go check out... Oh, man. You know what? Today's a dead day. No offense. But today is pretty light on the streams. I would just go ahead and go to TriHex. Watch him play Hyper Light Drifter. He will probably do more of that game than me, or I don't know. So just twitch.tv/trihex. It is fine entertainment. Usually he plays Mario Maker and other games like that. He's a Yoshi's Island speedrunner, but he's sort of turned from Yoshi's Island speedrunner into amazing Twitch streamer. So check him out. I'm sure you already know who he is if you're familiar with Twitch, but he's playing Hyper Light Drifter for the first time, so since we did that, I thought it was a relevant recommendation. That's probably what I'm going to have on while I'm coding, because I have to recompile a whole bunch of stuff for my site, so and then I have to read some Berserk. But anyway, I'm going to take off. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching my Gungeon-ness. I really wish we could start playing Dark Souls, but soon. By the way, the Dark Souls 3 preload on Steam happened today, earlier today. So if your CPU is up to snuff and you feel like you want to decrypt it on day one, then the preload is available. Or if you feel like your internet is slower than decrypting it, it is a 17 gigabyte download. I'm actually still waiting for my key, because I got it from, like, a third party, which, now that I think about it, is actually kind of a dumb idea. I got Street Fighter V off the same site, and I got that on release. In fact, I got that CD key way early, or I got that game key way early, whereas with Dark Souls 3, this site has been very slow. So I'm kind of pissed about that. I really want my key already, so I don't have to worry about it. Come Monday. But we're still going to play the game Monday. If I don't get the key, I will purchase the Steam version so that we can play right away. And try to cancel this other one or maybe give it away or something like that. I don't know. So that's that. Again, thanks for watching. I hope you like these stupid mouse movements because I was browsing the internet and that's just what it looks like. So yeah, take it easy.